over here. We're at the boom boom room with the boom boom. And I guess we're going to release people from the boom boom room again. Also, my dog is here. So, we're even. I don't know what the PR is doing if we try to get a lawsuit with the celebrities up here for fighting people, including them and stuff. But, let's see what we can do. One media thing is my wife, I'm not sure if you know that or something, she's trying to work. But, I'm here with Jane, and, she's here with the OrganicKidz, and she's going to tell us about these really cool things she's about.
We have the world's first sustainable baby bottle. We have Merrimack and Wildlife, and it's a safer baby bottle because we don't have the toxins and the plastics to do it. We don't break that glass, so this is a new type of glass we have to do. And there's also a reduction in glass and plastic. So we also have the world's first sustainable baby bottle, which is just like a sign for that. So if you want to speak to the people of the new trend, you might want to bring fresh bottles.
Yeah, and I know how it is when you're traveling somewhere and often you catch one of those older plastic bottles and you sit in the car and then the old rotty milk. Yeah, it's going to taste like the whole car. But the stainless steel bottles, no. And who are some of the celebrities that you use your product?
Well, as of this morning, started out with Splendiferous, which is a not even part of age, and I'm sure this is going to have so much fun. There's no need, not even what I need, so, you know, I've got
a whole new world that's going to be interesting. All right. Now, let me talk to the famous Kerri Pomarolli. We're going to use the bottle. But I do agree, too, because obviously stainless steel, not breaking or being stepped on and smushed, kind of like my daughter's able to do with any other thing.
But it's really when you throw a bottle of glass bottle, you don't have a problem. So I have a ton of kids all the time, and, you know, he rocks the system to kind of,
And since it's stainless steel, they clean out really nicely, they get everything out. You just, you know, plastic bottles over time, so they keep it built up and dumped. But like you can, what, go in the dishwasher and just.
The dishwasher thing, they won't get that, one system where they're like, wash the glass and wash the spaghetti because of stainless steel, not because of the packaging side of it. They also put the specific tech, and they're starting to disperse them. So our goal is to just for child and brand to child and to school, but even beyond.
Right. So the video, and then pretty soon sports bottle. I think that's what Lucy needs. We have to go. Not to mention that I could use a new sports bottle myself. Just putting up exercising. But I haven't found the right sports bottle, so I'm not gonna. My color, that's how our house is decorated pretty much. So so where can we find out more information about you? Is there a website or anything? All right. Well, do you have other products other than just the bottle, or do you have other things that would be interesting to people?
We're going to
use this
in such a
good
way for us to do that because the page is being used for itself because people are going to buy a bottle and just do this one way. So that's kind of part of the project on the background because we can't keep up with it. But we do have a couple of really cool things coming out in the fall. So watch for them.
All right, well, go to the website, check it out. Make sure you guys get your bottle because if you love your children, you're going to get the safest bottle you can. And if you don't, go ahead and buy the other stuff or whatever. Maybe the kids still have some bottles you can get or whatever. But I just want to.